big-time singles matches coming up here. And I can assure you these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other. Well, to say he looks ready to get this match started would certainly be understating his eagerness right now.
Yeah, the opening bell can't come soon enough for him, Cole, and I must say, I absolutely love seeing so much enthusiasm from him.
Two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
And guys, as I survey the crowd, it appears as though the stars have come out in anticipation of this one. The blunt force to the head right there might leave him down for good. Got him with the elbow drop. Let's touch on Ross a bit. It'll be interesting to see how he plans to get it done. What do you think?
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign, Michael.
Tonight, I expect him to be as sharp as he has been in a long time.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, so he's starting to stagger a bit. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
Perhaps he has dinner plans to get to. I don't know. There has to be some reason for him showing next to no offense here tonight.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. And he executes a picture-perfect Russian leg sweep. He connects with a bulldog. Look at him catch him off guard. Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, this is way too early to be.
Great move. Ross is starting to slow a bit. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
I definitely admire his style in the ring, but as this match goes on, he has to remember that you don't get points for respect, meaning he might have to be a little more ruthless than usual if he wants to win this match.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. And the big right hands unloading. What's he going to do now? Badass. Look at him catch him off guard. I thought he had to pin for... Good night. What a stunner.
Nobody does it quite like him.
Looking to put an end to their whole rivalry with that move. Could this be it? And a kick out at 2.5.
And the match continues.
Momentum's firmly in his corner now.
Is that it? Is it over?
His shoulders are down. And there's a kick out at 2.5.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Incredible! Oh, no! counters that one. Made him pay there. Oh boy, he is rolling. Running on fumes here.
Does he have enough left in him?
This should do it right there. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
There's the cover. Can he do it? The pinfall and the victory.
Now that's earning a well-fought victory.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.